Hi, hello. Now we discuss on the concept of matrices. Okay, its definition is an array of complex numbers or real numbers that are arranged in the form of square or a rectangle is called a matrix. Andra complex numbers se agirbodu athwa real numbers se agirbodu avugala gumpanna now square formally athwa rectangle formally arrange madode ee matrix a ee square form mattu rectangle form ಇದರ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ನಾನು ಆಮೇಲೆ ಹೇಳ್ತೀನಿ. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಬರೋ ಸಬ್ ಕನ್ಸೆಪ್ಟೇ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಆಫ್ ಅ ಮ್ಯಾಟ್ರಿಕ್ಸ. ಈ ಮ್ಯಾಟ್ರಿಕ್ಸ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಅದರ ಆರ್ಡರ್ನ ನಾವು ಬರೀಲೇಬೇಕು. ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ನೋ ಮ್ಯಾಟ್ರಿಸಸ್ ವಿಥೌಟ್ ಅ ಆರ್ಡರ್. ಓಕೆ, ದಿ ಆರ್ಡರ್ ಆಫ್ ಅ ಮ್ಯಾಟ್ರಿಕ್ಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಡಿನೋಟೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಎಂ ಬೈ ಎನ್. ವಿ ವೋಂಟ್ ಬಿ ರೀಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಎಂ ಇಂಟು ಎನ್, ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಅ ಎಂ ಬೈ ಎನ್. ಓಕೆ, ಈ ಇದನ್ನು ನಾವು ಎಮ್ ಇಂಟು ಎನ್ ಅನ್ನೋ ಹಾಗಿಲ್ಲ, ಇದನ್ನು ನಾವು ಏನೇನು ಬೇಕು ಎಂ ಬೈ ಎನ್ ಇನ್ ಮ್ಯಾಟ್ರಿಕ್ಸ್ ಓನ್ಲಿ. ಸೊಯ ಎಮ್ ಅಂದ್ರೇನು, ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ರೋಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಎನ್ ಈಸ್ ನಂಬರ್ ಆಫ್ ಕಾಲಮ್ಸ. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಮ್ಯಾಟ್ರಿಸಸ್ ಆರ್ ಜನರಲಿ ಡಿನೋಟೆಡ್ ಬೈ ಕ್ಯಾಪಿಟಲ್ letters of the alphabet, that is A, comma capital B, comma capital C, comma capital D, comma capital P, comma capital Q and etc. So in generally matrices are generally denoted by capital letters. A is the matrix and A11, A12, A13, A2n, A22, A32, A3n, AM2, AM3, these are the elements of the matrix A. Okay, and M by N is a order of a matrix A. My next question is, how many rows and columns are here? Which is the first row? Okay, that is R1, which is R2, which is R3 and which is a RM, number of rows are M here. Okay, and similarly number of columns are, which is column number 1, column number 2, C1, C2, C3 and CN, number of columns are N. Okay, for example A is a one given matrix. Okay, here number of rows are 1, row number 2, number of rows are 2 and number of columns are 3. 2 by 3 is the order of a matrix A. And similarly, the order of the given matrix B is the number of rows are 3, number of columns are also 3. Hence, order is 3 by 3. And similarly, the matrix C has a order. Here, it has a row number 1 and a number of columns are 4, so order is 1 by 4. Also D has a order 4 by 1, it has a number of rows are 4 and number of column is 1. Thank you.